bitch probably leave my soul in a cop car. Ay. It was legendary through a TV.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Handicap action underway here, guys.
The numbers game here just isn't fair, Cole. I mean, even Saxton can see that.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Gonna hurt,
tear your hamstring.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Leg drop!
Harsh impact.
Between the ropes.
Double underhooks.
Looking for all the glory here.
Digging deep for a kick out.
How in the world?
A handicap match is the type of match where a superstar...
Uh-oh.
Suplex!
Victory is on the horizon.
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Big move coming. Wait for it.
Handicap matches have been part of the WWE for decades. The superstar who's seen the most handicap matches out of anyone is the iconic Eighth Wonder.
The pin! Nice. Digging deep for a kick out.
Nice kick out.
In 2017, the WWE Universe saw the immeasurable power of Braun Strowman unleashed in handicap matches. The monster among men annihilated teams of two, three, and four men and made it look so easy it was almost difficult to comprehend. On the February 6th episode of Monday Night Raw, the Leviathan Braun Strowman absolutely destroyed four local competitors and made it look like child's play.
Corey, I remember when we called the action that night on Raw and Braun Strowman was simply unstoppable. The easiest way to put it is that Braun Strowman doesn't care if he's in the ring against local competitors or WWE superstars because Braun Strowman just wants to tear people apart. There aren't many individuals who are just as dominant in handicap matches as they are in traditional singles matchups.
What we saw in that match from Braun Strowman was almost like witnessing a massacre right in front of our eyes. One of the competitors just sprinted out of the ring. In handicap matches, what would be challenging for another superstar is done with little to no effort from the monster of men. This is a type of power we've never experienced before.
What a forearm! What a strike!
We've seen handicap matches throughout WWE history that can display someone's incredible ability. And we've seen the handicap match be utilized to deliberately put someone in less than advantageous situation. Either way, handicap matches are something that a superstar must be ready for no matter what side of the numbers game they're on.
You gotta believe this one's over! Boom!
No matter what era of WWE history we look at, or if we're talking about present day, the handicap match can be dangerous for all competitors involved. And if you're a superstar who's outnumbered, you have to be extra careful about ending up on the losing end of things. A beating could stop and ever end depending on how the odds shake out.
That's very true, Michael. With that being said, though, just because a superstar is on the side that has the numbers advantage, history's also shown us that it's important to stay focused on the mission at hand and take care of business, rather than to get cocky because you have more people on your side of the ring.
Hey!
vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
This could be all she wrote.
Oh, nasty impact.
Incredible.
The cover.
And the shoulders come up.
Uh-uh.
Throughout WWE's more than 54-year history, there's one superstar who raises their game even higher.
That's the arm.
It could be a game changer.
Oh, it's over.
Nobody does it.
There's a pin now.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Still too fresh.
Looking for the win.
That's cinched in. The STF is cinched in.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Nobody survives that, Michael.
It's over. It's over. Can you believe it? It's all over.
Here are your winners, Mad Attitude, Akira, Judy, and...
Well, that match was anything but pretty. If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
Listen to this Detroit crowd. I think they're already ready for the...